Good evening, Hope Falls. I'm here live with Fred Newman, the, I'm sorry, what do people in your profession like to be called? A private investigator, PI?
I don't much care, as long as you don't make some wisecrack about the head. Last bastard who interviewed me insisted on calling me head investigator. I had to kick his ass. I hate that shit.
Okay, so what do you prefer?
Listen, pal, honest to Christ, you can call me whatever the fuck you want as long as you get on with this interview. I'm kind of busy. I was trying to read the goddamn credits till you came along.
Well, many are calling you the savior of Hope Falls.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of embarrassing, truth be told. I mean, hey, I was just doing my job and...
Yeah, but some are also saying that things are worse now than they were before you toppled Boss Pitt. For instance, power has been out in Hope Falls ever since you shut down the nuclear plant, and that's made a lot of citizens rather angry.
Well, of course, those citizens can kiss my hairy... Wait a minute. If there's no power, how is anybody seeing this interview?
Uh-huh. Okay. Well, as the hero of Hope Falls, many of our children look up to you. Any words of encouragement or advice?
Sure. Listen up, kids. If you want to be like me, you gotta start by dying. That's right. I'm telling you to drop dead. And I especially mean you, little shit who got me killed 15 fucking times on level 6. Yeah, you know exactly who the fuck you are.
Yes, well, inspiring words indeed. So, what have you been doing to keep busy now that the Pitt case is closed?
Well, the PI office has been doing better than ever. Plus, I've had a couple of offers, acting, mostly, but I'm picky about my roles. Don't want to be typecast as the hard-boiled detective all my life.
No, certainly not. You need to show your range. What kind of parts do you want to play?
Well, full disclosure, I just auditioned for a doctor role in this hospital show. It's comedy. I've always loved the medical comedy genre. To me, nothing says funny like sick people. There's this one sitcom that I love that has this hilarious character named Dr.Cox.
Oh, I'm sorry. I think we're just about out of time, Mr. Newman. I want to thank you for the interview. It really was amazing and wonderful to get some face time with you.
Okay, asslick. That does it.
Ah! Hey, no, wait. I'm going to need that. I don't...